I welcome you all to Sonic & Knuckles. This is also part 8 in my Sonic 3 & Knuckles walkthrough. Remember that I said that you could cheaply get the Chaos Emeralds earlier in part 1? Well, here's another way to do it. See that switch you just hit? Go down here and there should be a flashing ring in here. See that? You can get Super Emeralds from that one repeatedly. Just keep resetting after you get it, or not get it, and you can just keep going back to this level over and over and over. So, there you go. Go ahead, get all those emeralds. As for me, I'm gonna finish Mushroom Hill Zone. This part. Yep. Whoa. Almost got hit by those flies. Or moths, or whatever. See these things? Keep pushing down to activate them. Oh, Tails. Don't do that. Stop it, Tails. Okay. Oh, and these things. Stand on one end, it'll... propel the weight on the other end up. Oh, that's okay. I was gonna demo how those things work too. Whoops. See, when you get caught on one of those things, you have to spin dash to get out of them. Those stationary wood platform thing. I'm not gonna do that. I can just get up this way. Whoops. Oh, man. There we go. Anyway, those stationary wood things with the swings on them, you gotta let go of, hit the A button at the correct time. And then you'll go flying, which is usually about 45 degree angle. Whoops. I wasn't paying attention to that mushroom. And keep using the elevator thing, which I hate because they take so long. And keep going right. And you can make it. There we go. And we are at the boss. This is an easy boss. All you have to do is wait for him to get down low enough, and then you should be able to hit him. Just watch out for those logs that he hits. One... I think Tails hit him there. Oh! Did I just go right through him? Oh, well. And we're done. Oh, yeah, I got us some rings. Woo! That's Act 1 of Mushroom Hill Zone. Here's Act 2. Oh, don't you hit that switch and make wind come. You know, he never listens to me, you know that? I mean, ugh. And keep going right. I actually think Act 2 is easier than Act 1 for some reason. It's really weird. Okay. Whoops. Thought he was gonna hit me with the mushroom, and then I got hit by a dragonfly. Whoa. Avoid him. Okay. Those roosters blow wind, so watch out for them. I'm just gonna hit the spring. As I said, when you get hooked on one of those spring things and you can't move forward, just do a spin dash. See this thing? Yeah. Let go right there. There we go. That's how those things work. You have to let go at the right time. Ooh, now it's all grayscale. Woo! What the heck? Where'd he come from? Hit the spring. Don't worry about that, because you're grabbed on, you won't fly anywhere. Dang rooster. Keep going up, 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 and hit the spring. There we go. Go through here. Hey, wait a second. Those dragonflies are giving me heck. Lamppost if you want. And hit this thing, because that's Robotnik. You can get a couple hits on him there, I think. Okay, make sure you can... You're only allowed to hit him when his thrusters aren't out. And watch those wood beams where the spike balls are located. Oh, he's done! Now you don't have to watch for the spike balls. Yeah, I guess you can get a few hits on him ahead of time. We're done. That was easy. But it should be, because it's the first level of Sonic & Knuckles. But the 7th level of Sonic 3 & Knuckles. Here comes an airship! It's that same airship from the first level. Angel Island, I think. Yeah, Angel Island. Yeah! Now we're at Flying Battery Zone. I'll see you in the next part.